गुड डे स्टूडेंट्स, दिस शानियो सर, वेलकम टू न्यू सेशन 2020-21। दिस टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर न्यू सेशन विथ लाइव क्लास। वी आर गोइंग टू यूज़ गूगल मीट एंड लेटर वील इंट्रोड्यूस गूगल क्लासरूम। वी आर कीपिंग व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप टू कलेक्ट एंड शेयर इन्फॉर्मेशन विद टीचर्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स। दिस इज अ गाइड वीडियो विच हेल्प यू टू अंडरस्टैंड द कनेक्टिंग प्रोसीजर विथ लाइव क्लास एंड नेसेसरी इंस्ट्रक्शंस टू फॉलो ड्यूरिंग लाइव क्लास। सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द प्रोसेस। Your class teacher will give you the class code through WhatsApp. You have to write the code in your diary and needs to keep it safely because the same code is needed to connect to the class every day. You have to mute yourself when connecting to the class and unmute when and only the teacher tells you to do so. You have to pin to the teacher taking the class and must unpin when the teacher is presenting something unless you cannot see the document by presentation. For your homework submission, your subject teacher will tell you how he or she will receive your homework. It can be through subject teacher's personal WhatsApp or by his or her email ID. So now let's start with the process. First of all, you have to collect the classroom code from your class teacher. Suppose this is the code shared by the class teacher. I have to copy the code. Copy the code and I'm keeping the code in a text file. You have to write the code in your diary. You can also keep the code in a text file. Now for connecting to the meeting, connecting to the class, I have to copy the code. Needs to go to Google Chrome. I have to click on Google Apps and needs to go to Google Meet. So here is the option. In this window, I will paste the code. After pasting the code, I have to click on Join. And turn off your camera and microphone. And click on this button, Ask to Join. So the class teacher will get your message. And you have to wait for the class teacher response. So when class teacher admit you in the class, you can see that you have joined the class. And you can click this one and you can see all the students and everyone who are present here. During the class time, you have to pin to the class teacher so that you can see him. And when teacher is presenting something, you have to unpin him. Otherwise, you cannot see the presentation. So this way you can connect to the class and you can present there from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. Remember, during the class time, you can only turn on your camera. You can not unmute yourself unless teacher tells you to unmute. And if you have anything to ask, you can go to chat option. And there you can type, sir, to ask something. Like this, you can ask your teacher if you have any question. Students can give their attendance by going to chat option and by writing their name. Suppose Farhan. And present. So this way you can give your attendance. And after the end of the day, when all the classes are finished, when class teacher tells you to leave the meeting, you just simply click here and end the class. So this way you can connect with the Google Meet and do your class works. Goodbye.